Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to find out the frame rate of a video on a Mac. All right, let's get started. All right, so here is the video that I want to find the frame rate of.
Can you remember any of the rock?
Yeah, I'm sure you guys remember that one from TikTok. So to find out the frame rate, I'll just right click this in my Finder. I'll choose Open With and choose QuickTime Player. And once I've done that, I can hit Command I, and that will bring up this Windows Inspector. You can also go to Window and choose Show Movie Inspector right here. And then you'll look for encoded FPS, frame per second, and it's 30. Now, the reason you might want to know this is because whenever you start a new project in Premiere Pro, it's a good idea to make your sequence the same frame rate as the videos you're going to put in it. So I'm going to go ahead and start a new project. We'll create. I'll pull this video into my timeline, and now I can go to Sequence, Sequence Settings, and then you'll be looking for Time Base, and here's where you can change the frames per second of the sequence. Now this one already has 30 frames per second. Premiere will automatically have the sequence match whatever you pulled in, but if you have some other videos in here or something like that, you can always change the Time Base right here. All right, I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you're having trouble still, please leave a comment in the comment section below. And I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.